Storytime Kids instruction video from the Independence Public Library. My name is Bonnie, and we have this opportunity today to create a bubble wrap corn craft. Should look something like this when we're finished. Let's get started. You'll need your bag of supplies from the Independence Public Library, which includes a green construction paper, some white cardstock, some yellow paint, bubble wrap, and a set of wiggle eyes, and a paintbrush. From home, you'll need a glue stick, a marker of some kind, a pair of scissors, and newspaper or some kind of paper to lay down to protect your tabletop from paint. Go ahead and start the video again when you found your supplies. Welcome back. I've laid out my scratch paper, my bubble wrap, and I found my paint and my paintbrush. The first thing we'd need to do is paint our bubble wrap so it has plenty of time to dry. You want to paint the bubble wrap with the bubble side up. Stop the video here if you want. Go ahead and finish painting, then set your bubble wrap off to dry. Once you have it painted and set off, your paintbrush cleaned up, go ahead and start the video again. While your bubble wrap is drying, go ahead and get your piece of cardstock cut out along the lines. You want to do the best you can with this. Michelle, I'm going to start that again here. I don't like that band-aid on my thumb. Okay. All right. So while you're waiting for your paint to dry, let's go ahead and find your cardstock and your piece of construction paper. Let's cut out along our lines here. Go ahead and cut along the lines on your construction paper. This time, make sure and cut this center part out. You can stop the video while you're doing this and go ahead and start again when you've completed this step. Now that you have your two pieces cut out, and your bubble wrap paint is dry, this may take a substantial amount of time for that to dry, so be very patient. When it's finished, use your glue stick Add glue to your white cardstock piece. You want to add, make it pretty thick. This is where you're going to glue your bubble wrap to. Okay. Okay, and then just go ahead and center that on there. Stick it down. Like that. Okay, your next step. If you need to add more glue, make sure and do that. Next step is to take your green piece. Make sure that it's going to fit right over the top of that. Okay. So what we're going to do first, though, is trim the bubble wrap. You want to trim it right along the edge of your white. Wanted to kind of follow the curve up here. Okay. Now our green piece, we're going to add glue to the back of that. There again, you want to make sure and get a substantial amount of glue on there. Okay, line that up. And just there you go. There's that part of it. To trim my bubble wrap a little more there. Okay, now you're ready for your wiggle eyes and your smiling face. Take your marker and make a nice big smiley face on there. It's kind of tricky with the bubble wrap. Do the best you can. And there we go. Our bubble wrap corn craft. Thank you for joining me today. As always, make sure and clean up after yourself. Some of the books that we have at the library about corn, growing corn or farm, are Spot and Discover the Farm by William Potter, Farmer Cap by Jill Kells, Crops on the Farm by Teddy Barth. Thank you for joining us today.